Hi, we are back with another travel video. This time we travel to Fansad, which is located near the Murud and Roha talukas of Raigad district in Maharashtra. The same is about a 4-hour drive from our home, though a little mention over here that the roads are not the best. It can get a little bumpy, though on the other hand, they are very scenic, the roads. Now on to the place. Aranya is set across 100 acres and is just green everywhere. Of course, we went during the monsoon, so there was just greenery everywhere. They have a variety of small cottages to choose from, and each cottage has its own unique little charm. Each cottage has two rooms and is perfect for a family stay. Also, they have a lovely patio outside these cottages where you can have your meals, tea, coffee, etc. Enjoy the beautiful view. Also, your babies can have some amazing off-leash time. As you can see from the video, our girls had a blast over here. They had all their meals, did all their training out on the patio outside our rooms. They also chilled there a lot, and as you can see, we got some great photo opportunities to click these portrait style photos of them, as well as them modeling the harnesses of their very own little pet business. The rooms are cute. They have all the basic necessities. However, they do not have a TV here. Though trust us, for people who are severely dependent on TVs, we didn't really miss it over here. They do provide Wi-Fi, however, Reliance Jio as well as Vodafone work pretty decently here. The bathrooms are also clean and have all the basic amenities. The AC is also there in all the rooms and works really well. As you can see, our curious girls want to see everything that's going on outside. So here they are enjoying the view outside the window of one of the rooms we had booked. Now on to the most exciting part, the outdoors of this place. The outdoors are just spectacular. There's just so much green, as I already mentioned, plus we went in the monsoon, so the weather was amazing. Things around were extra green. A quick note here is a rural farm setting, so you will find creepy crawlies around. There's nothing to fret about it though, but do keep an eye out, especially when you're taking your little ones for a walk. They also have a lovely water body with a gazebo in the center. The place is truly beautiful. Again, here you can chill, read, get your tea, coffee served to you. They even serve you your entire meal over here. It's also a great place for photo opportunities, as you can see us posing for pictures. On day 2 of our stay, we decided to go for this amazing drive through the Fansad Wildlife Sanctuary to Murud Janjira Fort. It was an insanely amazing drive. You're literally transported into a different world of greenery and serenity. On our way to Murud Janjira, we heard a lot of monkeys, but we couldn't spot any. So here's a quick visual representation just for kicks. Distance is about an hour and a half one way. Also, there was no traffic, so it just made it extremely epic. We stopped multiple times to take photographs of just the beautiful stuff there was to see around. back to the homestay now. They have some beautiful, beautiful butterflies which you'll constantly see flittering around the property. A quick fact here, they have a total of 153 species of butterflies distributed in 5 families which have been reported from Fansad alone. And you can literally see everywhere you turn, you just see these little movements which are actually these beautiful different butterflies just flying around everywhere. They have a common area where they serve all their meals. This area essentially overlooks their lovely pool. The pool isn't pet friendly, though the same wasn't really a deterrent for us because both our babies hate the water. The food they serve is home-cooked style of food. They have options for veg as well as non-vegetarian food, and they're happy to provide meals for your pet if you require. We of course carried Cleo and Dinah's food, and they were more than happy to store the same in the fridges for us and allowed us access to it whenever we needed it. Once things open up post the lockdown, we highly recommend you visit this place with your babies, especially if you want to live close to nature. It's a massive property, so you can take these long, very calm walks or treks with your babies. That's pretty much it. That wraps up Fansad for you. See you next time with another fun video.